Nobody plays guitar like this guy.
Are you ready to learn how to put wow factor into that great Christmas classic, White Christmas? Oh man, I'm going to show you a version that you're just going to really enjoy playing. Now I'm going to show you if you're a beginner, I'm going to show you how to play it as a beginner, and I'm going to show you how to play it with some wow factor into it that really makes it sound cool. I think either way, beginner, seasoned player, you're going to really enjoy learning this version of White Christmas. So why do I keep going on like this? Hey, get your guitar, get your pick, and meet me in the studio. I'm going to show you how to play White Christmas.
I'm dreaming of a just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your day be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Merry Christmas from Gaylerd Guitar. You know, I can't promise you a white Christmas, but I can promise you the right Christmas. As long as you have Jesus into your heart. Now, I know it's a cliche where people say that, oh, Jesus is the reason for the season. You know, it is a cliche, but it's true. And if you'll bring Jesus into your heart, I can promise you that you'll have the best Christmas ever. And just ask him, and when you see all the Christmas lights that are out on the houses and things, and you see the lights on there, think of Jesus as the light of the world. The Bible says that he is the light of the world. When you see that Christmas tree, the Bible says that Jesus would be hung on a cross made of a tree. So when you think of Christmas, when you see the Christmas lights, when you see the Christmas trees and the gifts, his gift, the gift of salvation, think of Jesus. Jesus really is the reason for the season. So, Merry Christmas to you from Gaylerd Guitar. Now let's learn how to play this song. Okay, let me show you the chords that we're going to play. Now, forgive me with my voice. I have lost my voice, and I'm having a hard time even getting air up through my vocal cords. So I'm kind of gasping like that and all. Forgive me for that. But anyway, let me just show you how to play it. Don't worry about the vocals or my voice so much. Just let me share with you how to do this. And if you're a beginner, don't worry. I'm going to show you how to strum this to really make it sound cool for you too. But let me show you the chords that we're going to play. You got a G chord. And oh, by the way, let's start off. Make sure you know we got a capo on the second fret. So everything's in relationship with that capon too. Okay, so we've got a G chord. And I'll put the chord diagrams up there for you. You've got a C chord. And you also have what they call a C with an E bass. And all you're doing there is you're picking up this E bass, G bass, C with a G bass, because you're picking up this chord or this note right here.